You guys, it's not just men speaking, so. Okay.
It's fundamentally unconstitutional and simply un-American to promote the targeting of those of a certain faith. No matter how many times we stand up and say, but we're American too, and we condemn terrorism, and we hate what's happening too, and we, you know, we're gonna stop it with you, we're gonna join forces. It's like, no, we don't trust you, we don't believe you, you're one of them. And it's really scary when people are starting to think like that.